Danny Dyer obviously has been in the papers because he's taken time off with stress and saying that he finds that schedule hard. Do you understand that?
Well, yes, but I mean, I was never quite in that. I mean, Barry either had a lovely storyline or he didn't. I was popular because the storylines I got were funny. Yeah. But I have seen what can happen to people who are constantly in all day, every day.